I'm not afraid to die. set this all Warped Tour, but after watching you guys only play two fucking songs, you guys are where all the fucking metalheads are. You guys are insane. Insane. Fucking crazy. We got a new record coming out called Deathless. It comes out August 7th. You can pre-order today at Rise Records, hit or R10. It's only $5. Go pick that shit up. I promise it's the heaviest record ever written. This is what the cover looks like, so look for that shit. Is it cool with you guys if we run or play a new song off that? Is that cool? Fuck yeah. All I'm asking though is for you guys to open this can up. Open it up. Push it back. You already know what to do when I say go. Florida, hit them hard. You crazy guys on this 4th of July, so that's cool. This is way better. I'll buy bottle rockets later, that's cool. Now, before we keep going, we took a couple years off. Did you guys see us in 2012 Warped Tour? Hell yeah. Now here's the real question. How many of you guys is your first time seeing Miss May I? First time? A lot of you guys. If you just put your hands up, I apologize. Because all these fucking crazy lunatics in the pit and crowd surfing, they're already part of the Miss May I family, so that's why they're already here. So right now, for the rest of the set, we're all one big fucking family. Do we got a deal?
Yeah!
Okay, hell yeah. We're gonna play an old one for you guys. This song's called Forgive and Forget.
Yeah!
Let's do this shit. this shit drops, everyone right now, bang your motherfucking heads. Been running a lot, it's fucking hot. If you got water, before we keep going, I want you to take a big fucking drink or take a drink next to somebody. You guys are insane. Stay hydrated for this shit. Now, I asked earlier if it's your first time seeing Miss May I. Put those hands up if it's still your first time. Okay, if your hands are up, are you having a good fucking time? Yeah. We're Miss May I, don't fucking forget it. For this next one though, get those ladies up on some shoulders. I wanna see those fucking beautiful ladies out there. And everybody get those fists up high with me. Get them up. This song's called Masses of a Dying Breed. Help me out on this one. Fist up, ladies up, hands up high. This one's gonna happen. I need you to repeat after me as loud as you fucking can.